folks. They do a show like this every night for 17 years. Every now and then, things go wrong. Like every day. Well, they just get out of control. We had cameras rolling. We caught a lot of these things. Remember the time I tried to pick up Winona Judd?
No? Oh, yeah, that was nice, Jay.
Here you go. Take a look. Now, you have to sit in this.
I was going to give you some advice that would actually save your career right now. But you, do you want to hear it?
No, I don't.
You want to hear it?
I don't want to save my career.
No, you want to hear
it?
All right, I want to save something else.
What?
Your zipper is down.
I said, how's it going to work? Like, hold up, the power's
not
getting... There you go.
The eclipse.
There you go. That's our...
It's the comet again.
There we go.
People.
That's our power outage.
It's
back
the mothership,
on.
Jay.
No, what do you want to be when you grow up?
An OBGYN.
My bar just broke.
Can I fix it in the back? Is it broken back here?
Do you see something there?
Yeah, I see something. Yeah.
I'm serious.
Marty, how you making out?
Well, I'm doing fine.
Marty's got his end.
Let's make
Marty,
a wish.
You pull at that end, Marty.
I mean, I know I'm kissing your ass here, but...
Look,
yeah, that's
nice,
man.
Whoa. My first guest, a terrific young actress, Lindsay Lohan. Were there any big English mistakes you made? Like when you came to this country, maybe you said something and ooh.
Going to the hair salon and asking for a job instead of from a blow dryer and things like that. But I don't...
That is not necessarily a mistake. Do you ever take the broom to go on vacation?
I can't take vacations.
Why is that?
You missed your cue again, I'll turn you into
I did not. Do you ever take your broom on vacation? My cue is you ever take your broom on vacation.
They gave you the wrong cue.
No.
Here, wait.
What
so
do you
I
got?
I have a why not.
No. I don't have why not.
Well, I have a why not.
I don't have why not.
Do you eat beef?
I do. And actually, I like them as a snack out of the box, like late at night.
Well, you got milk.
It's
here?
Cool. Yeah. How
I'll
hungry
try,
are?
I'll help you.
How hungry are you?
Can we bleep this? What an ass. We're right back with music of Lyle Lovett right after this.